Have you got a friend with you this morning, Chip? Have you? Oh! So you can see Bella and Primrose has got a chicken. Yeah, we've got a menagerie here this morning. And Dale, being Dale, he just stays out of it in his little igloo and just growls at everybody because he doesn't want anyone to come and play this morning. Do you, Daily Whaley? Do you? Hello, baby. Oh, hello. Oh, Dale's Chip's jumping up. What's she going? What's she doing? Oh, dear. It's going to be one of those days. Well, yes, you can see the menagerie that we have got on Chugs at the moment. I know I need a haircut, desperately need a haircut. So hopefully I'm going to have a haircut today. Nikki's going to put the kettle on this morning. She's just got up. We're running a little bit late. I've got a tent to the fire. We're outside the Bar Bridge, but it's been raining all night. I think it has literally just stopped now as I was filming, but I don't think that's the last of it. We've only got a half an hour cruise today, if we cruise. Even for half an hour, if it's bouncing down with rain, there's no urgency for us to move. So we'll just stay here. Neither of us want to be cruising in the rain. And to be honest with you, we've got a little bit of a cold. So, no, we don't want to make that worse. So we'll see. We'll keep filming through the day, see what happens through the day. Hopefully we can move because it'd be nice to get up there and spend the day with our friends. Or certainly see them, but in this weather, you can't really do a lot. Right, let's get that kettle on, let's get the fire lit, and get on with the day. Morning.
Morning, you
okay? I am, thank you. Well, it's quite breezy this morning, but the rain has stopped, but everywhere's damp and wet. It's not as cold though, but we've already had a few boats moving this morning. There's another one here coming towards us, but I'm ready to go, so we might as well get going. Oh, what an awful wet morning. It was raining all through the night last night, not very good, but we had a lovely meal there with Nigel, Vanessa and her kids, and all of us went, had a lovely meal, and that was nice, and a lovely catch up with Nigel and Vanessa. We worked it out. I haven't seen them for about a year. We have spoke obviously on social media, but we haven't met up, so it was really nice to see them. And I think they're coming to Chester to come and see us down there. It was great because the kiddies all enjoyed playing together, and they had lots of fun, so that's good. Nikki and the kids are in the boat at the moment, all nice and warm. The kiddies are doing a little bit of, they do homeschooling off the boat, so they're doing that now with Mum, and I'm just going to cruise the boat, and Nikki's promised me a nice hot coffee soon, so that'll be lovely. So it's a lovely feeling, the lovely and warm in the boat, it's a lovely feeling, and I don't mind freezing out here. I have got my nice new gloves, but everything's wet. And I'm a bit of a sissy, I don't want to get them dirty, so I've got my woolen gloves if I need them, so let's get going. And I do apologise for any wind noise. It is quite windy and it's head on. So it could make the turn in here at Barbridge Junction. It's a sharp right to get on the Middlewich branch of the Shropshire Union. It could make it quite entertaining, I think. Never mind, I don't think I'll be filming it. Thank you. Well, I made it, no drama. And getting a bit of shielding here from the hedge to my port side. So it's not as windy. It doesn't feel as windy here, so that's good. A short cruise up here. We're going to go through the lock by Venetian Marina. More up outside Venetian Marina for the night. Go and see Gareth, Lou and Malcolm and everything else. Got a few things to pick up. We want to move Nikki's boat a short distance. And then, huddle up for the day, really. Enjoy the afternoon. Sort out the boat a little bit more after the Christmas mayhem. Sort the boat out a little bit. And then tomorrow, stock up with logs, kindling, coal and fuel, and head off to Chester. Really excited for it. I think the weather's going to improve much today. Actually, there's another cloud or lots of clouds coming in. Oh, let's hope we can do what we want to do before that weather comes in. If the weather comes in, we just won't do it. It doesn't matter, we're not up against a schedule, so it doesn't really matter. So if we head to Chester tomorrow or the next day or the day after that, it doesn't really matter at all. So it's quite a nice feeling, really. No plans for New Year's Eve, I think I previously said, even if we're moored up in the middle of nowhere, it doesn't matter, because we'll be spending it together, and it'll be nice, it'll be special, and it'll be safe in the middle of nowhere. So you tend to find that in cities, you do tend to, some people drink a little bit too much, and enjoy themselves a little bit too much. I think we've all been guilty about that for one point in our lives, but a lot of youngsters in the middle of the city in Chester, so we definitely want to avoid that for New Year. We all want to be safe and snug on Chugs and just gently see the new year in. Well, we're nearly there, nearly at Gareth and Lou and Malcolm. But we have heard they are moving on today, but we're going to catch up with them. Got a few bits and bobs here for them and a few things to pick up from them as well, and have a little bit of a catch up. And find... Oh dear, I'm running over something. See you in a minute. Well, that was a bit nasty. Picked something up in the prop, slammed it in reverse, and it's gone now. So as I say, I'll be mooring up shortly, so we'll see you there. Don't know if you can see down there, but there's Gareth and Lou and Malcolm. Malcolm's got his son Paul on board and grandson. That was nice, we had a bit of a catch-up, but they're moving on. They've got plans for New Year and everything, and I'm sure Gareth will reveal that on his vlog. But meanwhile, Chugs is sitting here in Chumley Lock, or Chumunderston Lock, up by Venetian Marina, as a boat came up, so I've put Chugs in there. So I'm just going to lock down now and get all moored up, ready for tomorrow. Yeah, it was nice to have a catch up with them. Really, really nice. But unfortunately, we have got different plans now for New Year and what have you. And we want to nip into Chester. We want to have a walk down by the river, have a look at Chester. It's a city I love and a city I haven't been to for quite some time. And we want to spend time with Amy and George as well. So that'll be nice, because it's handy for Amy to bring George to come and see us. So, yeah, all's good. There's Nikki just opening the paddles. Ooh, it's getting very windy, so turning the boat round there is going to be very interesting. Hello, Bella. So that's it, moored up for the day. That's just about going to be our day, really. Going to get a bit of dinner. Hold on a minute. Chip, come here. Come on. Good boy. That's just about our day. Going to get in the boat now. Going to get warm. Going to get some dinner. Get sorted for the day. The weather isn't good. It isn't good at all. But looking forward to Venetia Marina. Open up again tomorrow morning. Get fueled up and then head in towards Chester. Come and join us. Did the pussycat wake you up, Chipster? Did she? You don't look impressed. Hello, little man. You've been under our covers, haven't you? You've been sleeping by my feet? Yes, you have. Hello, little man. Hello, little man. I know. I've heard him growling at the pussycat. But I don't know. Looks pretty flat. There's movement. It was a daily whaley. Sit down. Oh, Daddy got a pull his shoulder this morning. No, it isn't. That's a bed. Come on, Meg. Ah, look at you. Oh, look at you. Good morning, little man. Hello, sweetheart. You've been growling at the pussycat this morning, haven't you? Yes, you're not impressed with the pussycat, are you? Where is it? Dale, where's the pussycat? I can hear it. Oh, it's all right, baby. Yes, you keep guarding the fort. He's a good boy. He's a good boy. Ooh, look at you. He's come to have a look. Where's the pussycat? That's it. You hide. That's the best policy. Good boy. Well, good morning. It's Wednesday, the 29th of December. I've been joined by Primrose. Primrose has come in to say hello. Hello, Primrose. This beautiful girl, you sure? Yes, so it's 25 past seven. Let's just get rid of this over the lens, sorry. 25 past seven. I'm very tired. I was very, very tired last night. I'm loving my hair. I am going to try and trim my hair. It's crazy. We're moored outside Venetia Marina. We're thinking the marina's opening at 9. So we want to get over there early, just before they open. Empty the loo. Hopefully fill up with water and then get some logs, some kindling, some coal and some fuel. And then we're going to move Nicky's boat to a secure location where my friend can keep an eye on it. He said he'd keep an eye on the boat, mooring up right by him. So her boat will be safe for the time that we're in Chester, because then we're going to cruise down into Chester. Going to take a few days to get into Chester. We don't necessarily want to be there for New Year's Eve, as I've said earlier, with everyone drinking and everything. We want to be safe. So we may moor up outside on the outskirts in the countryside and have a nice quiet New Year ourselves, and then go in and everything will be nice and quiet in the town. So that's the plan anyway. So we'll see how it goes, and hopefully catching up with John and Ange as well, and Amy and little George. Right, I desperately need a coffee. I desperately need to light that fire because it's pretty cold in here. Catch you in a bit. Oh. Yeah, this is a pretty horrid morning. It's raining. It's windy, it's cold, and it's about 9:15 now, but I have got to move the boat over there. If you watch my vlogs, you'll know I hate the rain, and I wouldn't normally move today. We have to. Chugs is running on fumes. I've used my spare fuel. She has got a little bit of fuel in there, but we're using the central heating to heat the whole boat through. And we've run out of logs and kindling. We've got to go over. Well, we're just topping up with water. We've done everything else. The boat's down there, the Venetian Marina, and Nicky's still on board, just sorting a few things out. So I'll just come up now. I'm going to set the lock, get it ready for Chugs to come up. Surprised this morning, already seen four boats on the move. A couple went by before I even moved. I left the mooring at about 8:45, only hopped across, and then another two when I've been at Venetian. It's quite surprising. I suppose people are getting on their way to where they want to be New Year. We have no plans for New Year at all. We're gonna just spend it together and have a quiet one and bring the New Year in together, which would be lovely. So we want to avoid the city, obviously for safety reasons, keep everybody safe. Bit too old for partying. Maybe not. Well, that's it. Lock's all set. Let's go and get Chugs. Very windy, actually, blowing just round the building there, so it's blowing Chugs to the starboard side a bit. In we go. First lock of the day. Hello! They're growing wands. If you remember, a while ago, there was a big field with wands growing near the Shady. Must be a new Harry Potter film coming out. Just see a chap there on a beautiful boat called Daydream. It's an Alton Moss boat. Rich and Fran, our bear boat, built there up at Middlewich, and he said he recognised me on YouTube. So it's nice to meet people that are watching. It's actually not a bad day for a cruise today. A little bit of a dark cloud up there, but not a lot, only a little bit. I don't mind this weather. It's kind to my eyes, to be fair. Sometimes when you have the low winter sun, it just glares off the water. And not just me, to be honest, but everybody, any boater, you just can't see where you're going. It's quite bad. All right if it's behind you, but that doesn't help for me filming either. So, but I don't mind this weather. It's nice. And I've got new gloves. Well, that's it. Chug's moored up, only briefly, for about 15 minutes or so. It's all locked up. Seems strange. I've only moored there once before, and that was on launch day when Chug's got launched. Our boat builder had forgot something and left it at the marina and had to walk back. So, brought back a few memories tying up there. Yeah, memories I'd forgotten about. So that's it, we're ready to go. Excuse me. And I've swallowed a huge fly. And I've had a glass of orange juice to try and get rid of it, but it doesn't want to give in.